Oh, what about what about there's a guy in the UFC that told me he wants to fight you?
Oh.
Henry Cejudo.
Why you wanna fight me?
Because you may if they fight you he makes money.
Talking on your back.
I put him out.
He says he would bend your knees.
Bend my knees.
Nah, it wouldn't. But a lot of MMA fighters want to get into boxing because that's where the money is. Would you ever do MMA?
Yeah, I do it for fun.
For fun?
Yeah, I have Cody to help me.
Yeah, Cody Gobrin.
Yeah.
He told me he'd love to fight Adrien Broner.
For real?
That would be a big fight.
Yeah,
that'd
be
from
big.
Brooklyn, you might as well get
sick now.
Cody's a good.
The Bradshaw won his last one too.
You saw that knockout? It was like a Gervonta Davis knockout. He put that guy out.
Yeah, he put him out. I always was friends. Man, him was fighting for our world title at the same time. That's how man and him got connected.
I can take out his next fight. 6'9".
Relax.
No. I just told him this is even brother. We keep it honest.
You don't mess with 6'9 right now?
No.
Not really. I thought you were gonna say 6'4. but what did you see Cody Gobrant's knockout, his last fight?
Who?
UFC star champion. He had a crazy knockout.
I don't watch UFC. I don't like it.
But everyone's seen this knockout. That was a big knockout. So what do you tell him if he's watching?
Congrats, man. That's a good way to come back and things like that. He actually was having a baby around the time I was having a baby too, I think.
He's a really good dude, man.
Yeah, he's a good, humble guy.
Yeah.
Can't wait for boxing to come back, right, Elie?
Can't
I
wait.
It's killing you right now.
Look, the thing with no fans is not easy.
Yeah.
Like, how's that? How are you going to fight with no fans? If you have to, you have to. But, Tang, it's not the same. You get energy. I know you especially. You get that energy when you walk out.
Yeah. I like the energy. Yeah. But I definitely make it feel like a spawn match.
That definitely. I feel like that's what superstars live for, like legends, to enjoy the moment.
Yeah.
You just want to enjoy all that every time. This right now showing us we don't have, like, you don't ever know when the moment could be taken away from you.
That's true. Unfortunately. Yeah. All right, so I'll let you guys go running. There you have it, Gervonta Tank Davis. Make sure where they follow you, at Gervonta with two A's.
Two A's.
Yeah. Richardson Hitchens, RICHARDSON, HITCHINS. Twitter, he is Richardson.
He is Richardson. Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. PSTutorPoint.com, Elie Seckbach reporting. Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.